What is going on? It's Rusaku Gaming, your semi-daily car gamer simulation joyrider, and today we are getting back to news. Assetto Corsa is getting sequel. How fantastic that is. But it's actually not a sequel. It's a whole new, different episode in Assetto Corsa, would I say, franchise. Italian car simulation manufacturer, game creator Cuno Simulazioni is making a new Assetto Corsa Competizione, which means ready to race competition. And this is the official Blank Pain GT series video game, which is taking place, for example, in Spa for 24 hours. There will be sprint endurance and, of course, these 24 hours races in official FIA GT3 homologated championship. Sounds fantastic if you are a GT3 series fan. I have to say I'm a bit disappointed that this is GT3 series because I'm definitely not fan of GT3 series or GT series overall. I like more road cars and casual driving and casual racing like in original Assetto Corsa, and I would definitely want to see Assetto Corsa 2 with same kind of setups but better graphics. And let's continue with the graphics because we are here in the topic. Now they're not using Cuno's engine, they're using Unreal 4 engine, which is great thing because they wanna really pump up the graphics and make it look fantastic and absolutely beautiful. And that is the way they do it right. Because Unreal 4 is absolutely brilliant game engine and you can do almost anything with that, and weather effects like rain and lighting effects and night effects and everything are absolutely beautiful. So the game will be definitely much, much more beautiful than original Assetto Corsa or even Project Cars 2. Maybe even more beautiful than Gran Turismo Sport. I would hope that definitely to happen. Then they are keeping the realistic simulation, which is fantastic. It's designed to faithfully recreate the performance and driving experience of real Blank Pain GT series cars through sophisticated mathematical model that accurately replicates tire grip error, dynamic impact, engine parameters, suspensions, and electronic systems that determine vehicle balance as well influence of mechanical damage on the car's drivability. Which sounds fantastic. Everything sounds brilliant, but I don't know if there's gonna be a VR support. I hope they add the VR support because that's very important for me at least. So let's hope we got that. And the game is coming out in fall 2018. In the summer, we can actually get a first preview for selected players in specific happening. So we will get some actual gameplay footage then to the internet, I hope. So tell me what you think. Are you a fan of GT3? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Are you excited about Assetto Corsa Competizione? Tell me in the comment section, and we're gonna see you in the next episode. Have a great day. Bye bye.